There is something weird going on with this mouse.
Caught him this morning, and I noticed this strange bump and scab back here.
I've seen this before, and I'm really scared it's a botfly. So our first step is to put Vaseline on the area to try and suffocate the bug out. Stick around for part two.